Yes, this is the perfect place. Let's dig here.
For treasure!
Wayu? I think the ground is giggling.
I recognize that giggle. Here, dig here, around here, and here. But gently.
Now pool!
Oh, stop! You're tickling me!
Wow!
Oh!
Grandpa, what are you doing out here?
Well, I came out to get some quiet and fell asleep under the sand. You must be Puri. Wayu has told me all about you. Nice to meet you. Thanks for waking me in time for supper.
You're welcome.
There you are, Grandpa. We've been looking all over for you. Thank you for finding him. Oh, thank goodness you visited. Otherwise, we might not have had any supper. Hey, everybody! Puri found Grandpa!
Hooray for Puri!
I guess we found treasure.
Yes, and your tail isn't jiggling anymore.
That's because I'm having fun.
Now, let's get cooking.
Would you like to stay for supper, Puri?
Yes, very much. As long as my dad says it's okay.
I'll tell him it's all right.
We'll ask Mr. Longsnout if it's all right. In the meantime, you two keep digging for treasure. I'll bet there's lots more to find.
Treasure!